what we needed it to. You still want to go for the lead? Then this is it.
Hey, I do, but after what happened...
Look, that asshole might have taken my wheels. Well, that's all he's taking. So I'm getting my car back, and I'm in. Now there's a crew out there slaying everyone they go up against. Call themselves the Dream Killers. Word is, the league's impressed. I'm thinking we kick their asses and take their place.
Where do we start?
You're not on their radar yet. Get out there and change that. I'll be in touch. Yard. It's pink and has pedals.
What's the top speed on that thing?
Downhill looks pretty fast.
Look, I got some money. I could...
No, thanks. I appreciate it, but this is on me. I'll let you get back to it. Later.
I left Lucas a message, but well, let's go. Whoa! Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. His pops cast a long shadow, you know what I'm saying? You heard of Roberto Rivera, right?
I've seen that corner dedicated to him at the garage.
Yeah. Everybody loved that guy. Mr. Clean. Always fast, always fair. No shortcuts, no cheating. He used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. Pushed him hard.
Too hard?
Eh. You catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension kick, waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it. Start. Don't slip up! I'm right behind you! It's yours to lose now!
You didn't get yourself ready to be.
This is a pretty tough punch!
Found your way back here, huh?
Can't stay away.
Hey, I got my hands full, but make yourself at home.
Thank you. Shot in a lunatic CGS, I'll take him off the streets.
Everyone get that? Word is our troublemaker's driving a rodeo.
Thank you.
Terminating the pursuit, you guys have got to be better than this. All right, way to be a downer. I've relocated the previous suspect again. Resuming pursuit.
You're drawn to the attention you've given him. Come on, move it, everyone. I want him caught this time.
I got visual on the subject's car. It's a fine looking ride.
Thank you. Part shop is offering you some upgrades. See what you think.
That crew, the Dream Killers, they seen your work and they want to put on some head to heads. Now, when you don't mean we get above them, they're only calling this a sparring session. But you ain't passing up a chance to boost some egos.
What happened to we?
Yeah, it was we until the impound said they got no record of taking my car. Apparently, it never happened.
That's messed up.
You're telling me. Sorry, but you're riding solo on this one. Good luck.
Procedure can be assigned to the area, on jobs and so on.
Chance to overtake.
Oh, I guess so.
Competition's getting tough out there, huh?